Budget stretched thin as it is.
I see. Perhaps I could write the state senate and request funds directly from them.
As far as they're concerned, only three ways to spend the taxpayers' hard-earned when it comes to prisons. More walls, more bars, more guards.
Still, I'd like to try, with your permission. I'll write a letter a week. They can't ignore me forever.
Sure can. But you write your letters if it makes you happy. I'll even mail them for you. How's that?